And now for, oh wait, this is Ella, for those of you who don't really know me.
At this point.
Oh,
yeah, this is Yusa Hana, for anyone who doesn't know me, which is...
obscure person in the background.
Hey, if you Google
eating
me...
eating muffins. Oh yeah, you're quite popular.
Yeah, if you Google me, so much stuff comes
on the Google,
up.
She's quite popular.
I'm gonna compete against my father and see which of us has more Google pages at one point.
And I'll just sit there and be like,
hey,
yeah.
If I win, you have to laugh at my dad with me.
Okay, cool. Laughing at your dad.
Okay, I
want to
do it
fun.
Right now. We can start and I'll just do it in the background and be giggling.
She's gonna
or
Google
crying.
Herself while we watch Sexy Back.
Yes.
While we watch them, why we've watched.
So,
words don't really work for me right
now. Okay, so what we're gonna do right now is we're going to have a Sexy Back marathon.
Oh yeah, it's sexy.
Yeah. Anyway, I have 3 videos and she only has 1 because she decided she hated the song too much.
Okay, you know what? This video, oh wow, that's way too loud. Anyway, this video, it took forever to make, I'm not gonna lie. Remember when it got all screwed up? Like, some of the clips just wouldn't show up when I published it. It was a nightmare. But I'm satisfied with it. Holy crap.
Dang it. Mine has no.
That sucks for you. Hello, you're supposed to be speaking with me.
I'm sorry, I'm coming back now.
Poor Arrow, that's like terrifying.
Well, Arrow can turn around.
Oh! So I guess that's a little thing for the Cyclone and Starcase fans out there.
Yeah.
I don't know, this was my very first video I did, so I had no idea what was going on, so all I knew is that he was cool looking, and the song somehow fit him really scary.
It really did. I like it.
I do too, but it freaks me out.
Yeah,
I really did. Oh! That's like rape right there. His rape smile.
Him and Max. Oh, I'm sorry. I should probably be speaking up because apparently you can't hear me anymore.
Oh, you just chew muffins.
My muffins are gone. How can you not hear me? The muffin man is my boyfriend, according to you.
Well,
Starcase wants muffins. You can have them at the tea party. With
He's like, give me your muffins.
Yeah.
He's going to the bridge. Get off my bridge! It's breaking. Okay, this is like the dumbest commentary ever. I like that part. This is like the Darth Vader moment. I want to see him getting people drinks.
Here, have one.
I can totally picture him at a bar and just like, you know, spilling out his troubles to, you know, the bartender.
I'd be fine though if he was buying drinks for me.
Oh my gosh.
I actually think that whip part was creepy.
The what part?
The whip part where he takes
I heard something else.
I'm gonna hide in my corner now. Over here with my charms on my phone.
Your charms on your phone.
DA doesn't look ready. Yes!
Oh my gosh. And he's saying that to Arrow. That kind of freaks me out. Him in his leather interior seat. The seat in his leather.
Yeah.
That part, like, freaks you out.
Makes me happy. Here, take some.
His legs make me wall. Yeah.
I like it when he smiles just normally.
Yeah, when he smiles. But that's never, really.
I know. Maybe that's why it's so nice. He smiles like that all the time.
He beats quite the Tiama.
He could be. He probably is anyway.
Oh.
Fly away! Mr. Sexy Back.
And this is where I kind of run out of space, or run out of clips for the song.
Don't you hate that? It's always like in the last minute that you just run out of
Like, you
clips.
Can always find something for the very end, but never anything for this last little bit. So there they are, just riding around on their little motorcycles, and he's chopping people up in the air, you know.
It's pretty sexy.
It's pretty
riding
sexy.
On the hood of his thing. That's sexy. You can tell I don't know what I'm talking about.
Me neither.
About
in the boot.
Scoot mic. No, it's not scoot. Bit McClude from Zoids.
Scoot McNeil. Scoot
McNeil. McClude from Zoids. We're in the look.
What?
Edinburgh. I've been to Scotland.
Have you really?
I really have.
Should we watch Dare Hard or Shatten?
Yes.
Sure. Okay. So this was like the second Dark Race video I made.
Hey, what does the text
It's in
say?
German. Oh, I don't know. It's too late. You fail. Okay, so I don't know German, but I looked up the translated lyrics and it seemed to fit something about the Lord of Darkness, except in a way.
No.
I don't know.
Shatten is just shadows. Okay. Well, Finsterness is not good.
Well, they said something like it was Lord of the Shadows.
Yeah, well, Shatten is shadow. Okay. Like shadow kind of darkness. Yeah. Finsterness is.
Oh, that's where I was getting mixed up. Sorry. Okay, I really like this song. I'm not gonna lie. For me, music is a really big deal. If there's choir in the background and orchestra, I'm sold. It's probably because I played in orchestra for 6 years.
Hey, me too, except for that long.
Hey, me too, but not that long. Okay.
Actually,
9 years?
Five.
That's
so
cool.
Close.
Yeah.
Because I was going to junior. You quit after you junior.
I did.
Yeah, see, I had to put myself on.
That was a very sad day, the day I left.
Well, we also have, like, the most amazing conductor.
Yeah, our orchestra teacher was
dubbed. Like, one of the best teachers, and our school has won awards.
Yeah.
For the orchestra.
Yeah. It was an amazing experience. I love how we're talking about orchestra.
Oh, well.
Owned by a wrench. Look how distraught he is.
Yeah. No!
He needs to be owned by the Bitter Taste of Sin. I know that sounds wrong, but I so wanted to see that. Why isn't he in more episodes? Oh! Why are you laughing? Oh.
I said his laugh.
Oh, his laugh. Okay, and I'm
sure
I'm a little bit slow.
He
had better be, or else
he's not
alive. I'll be like, okay, I'm done.
But you have to keep me updated while I'm off gallivanting.
If it even comes back,
we'll
have
to
ask
you at some point.
I know.
And it's probably going to be while I'm away, because my timing is just that good.
Is that
watch,
good?
No, watch. The first episode of the next season will come on like 2 days after I leave. I'll be like, no!
Of the next season?
The next set?
Oh, yeah, the next set. Yeah, I guess you could call it a season. It's been a season since we've seen anything.
But yeah, you have to keep me updated
okay.
Because I will be far away.
I'm sure epicness will happen and I'll laugh and I'll be like... Except the thing is, they, you know...
It's... I love his face there.
Get away from me! He sounds like a really spoiled brat.
What if he was the spoiled child in the family?
He probably was!
He seems like that kind of person.
If I don't get what I want, I'll betray the whole group.
I bet he's one of the spoiled children that doesn't think he was spoiled.
Yeah, yeah. I love how he thinks this is funny. And he wears purple. What's that tell you? He just laughs with us. He agrees. Look at how he crouches. No. It's just like...
He's way too flexible for a 20-something man.
Hey, I'm gonna fight you.
He has to have my
Raider's shoes. Like, get away! Wow, that kind of was off. But hey, look, I'm gonna jump on my flying motorcycle that's just there!
I'm behind you!
Oh my gosh, them and their lightsabers. Kick.
Oh. Shanghai. Hong Kong.
Feng Shui.
Shui.
We're not very coherent, are we?
Hey, midterms are over.
No, not really for me. I have one next week.
I have a kanji test tomorrow, but hey, we can pretend.
Okay. Look at my really long credits. I hate putting credits at the beginning, but at the end, I could care less how long they are because it's like, it's the end. If you don't want to see it, leave.